and then we start talking. Singing and dancing, it's science, hello?
Sirs, Diesel College, how can you follow me?
Come on, believe in yourself. I believe in you. The difference will be if you think you can do it. Picture yourself, holding the trophy, the photographs, the press coverage. Just because they've got more money and drive big cars, it doesn't mean they have the right to win. Where's your belief in you?
We can do this.
That's the spirit. Who else?
Yeah.
On the academy, doesn't it give you the pip?
Did you just crack a joke, sir?
Genius. There is no other word for it. What we have seen here
is a fantastic example of how science can be explained through the arts. How very intelligent of you all to find a way to use drama and dance and singing to explain the mystery of life. You see, ladies and gentlemen, science needs the arts. Our scientists must think outside the box. All the great discoveries were made by leaps of the imagination, and here we see that rich, large, par excellence. How far-sighted of you all to lead a school where the arts and sciences are given equal importance. Three, we should value people like you in the face of those narrow-minded bigots who think they are three R's and the be-all and end-all of everything. We are living in a stupid tick-box culture, peopled by target-obsessed fools who can find no place for the joy and inspiration of the arts. Give us some words.
Now that I think of it, I've always believed in the power of the arts to transform lives, including mine. I'll say it's not about knowing yourself, it's about knowing yourself. So if you excuse me, I remember when I first learned something.
What a visionary. So, in third place...
You did that behind my back, but you're so right. Everyone matters. All the subjects, being happy and valued, come from making it fun. That's where you learn. Your song was brilliant.
The doctor is good, sir.
Orange Academy is very appealing.
Maybe limited to one joke day, sir.
Congratulations, and I can now say special measures has been received.